The Fultondale Wildcats AU football team has been putting in work this season.
We've taken two losses so far, but we're still in the playoffs, and we're looking to get our national rankings up this season.
Ian Wilson plays tight end and defensive tackle. He's happy to be a part of the team.
We have good coaches and good plays, and it's all out good.
They had a setback last year due to the COVID-19 pandemic. This year, they've been tackling it head on, being extra cautious in order to have a healthy season.
We had a lot set out last season because of COVID, and a lot of them came back hoping for a better year, which it has been.
The Wildcats, which consist of more than 30 players, have earned a spot in the annual Choo Choo Bowl in Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Going up there and competing will actually give us recognition, you know, nationally. And that's something that we want to do for our boys. You know, we'd love to see them go up there and compete because they've had a really great season this year.
Also because of COVID, money is tight for some of the players' parents. This team is hoping the community will support them financially so they can make it to the Scenic City.
So you're looking forward to going to Chattanooga?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to
bring the championship?
Then bring the ring home.
The ring home? Okay.
The Choo Choo Bowl takes place November 25th through the 27th. If you would like to help this team financially, visit our website at WVTM13.com. Fred Davenport, WVTM 13.